guys, HoneyBadger88 here, and welcome back to Rfactor F1 2017. Today we're going to be doing a Chinese Grand Prix. A little disclaimer here, we're doing the Rfactor Chinese Grand Prix track instead of the WCP track, only because the AI has no problem with it. AI is way faster than you on the WCP track. As you guys saw in the last race, I don't need for the AI to be way faster than me, but let's check our settings here. Yeah, we're on a soft compound. Alright, let's go, and let's go ahead and qualify.
Data of position is off.
Real field is enabled.
Well, China is a good track for me. It's a good track for me to code Masters game. In our factory, it's kind of hard for me to get around. It depends on what game it is. I think I do better here in China or Australia. Let's try it. At the opposite track. Just have to deal with that. I think this one a little bit slow. Spun the car? Oh my god, I am terrible. I'm just the worst. Oh my god. The reason why I'm so surprised is I was practicing earlier and I was making good lap time on this track and can't believe I spun the car around. Well, guys, we're coming from P20. I know I titled the last video last first, but this is really gonna be a last first challenge.
Data
real
fuel is on.
10 minutes as well. I need 9.5 gallons of fuel to get us to the end. As we see, 5 red lights in a row. Sexy races are always chaotic. Big dive on you, but I know they're doing a lot of damage. Oh, that's insane. Yes, just torpedo him. They always like you to slam the brakes and hit the people like that. So, we got a good run of car sounds here. I'm sure we're gonna back to that a little bit. Get you like that, kind of catch up a little bit. Got around to a lawsuit. Oh my god, lost car. Alright, Alright, let's restart. Alright, guys. Alright, that first off was a little rubbish. I think we can do better than that this time. Oh, man. We just gotta get past the first lap. Honestly. I realize I'm out. Let's try again. Main size time. Thank you. It's the same. We still got a lot of time. We'll cover it. It's best to have some multi pieces. Say much about that. Join me for next episode. We'll take on Bahrain. Bahrain's one of my good tracks, and I hope I'm not just playing my facetious while saying that. Hopefully, that race will be a good race for us. Let's go see the standings. Who won this race? Ricardo and Red Bull. With him, Vettel. I'm really not helping my teammate out when it comes to constructors. know, Hamilton, Verstappen, Perez, Ocon. Some points for Force India, Alonso, and Van Dorn. Some points for McLaren. And the two Haas drivers. So, dang. Absolutely, like, me and Bottas are not helping our teammates out whatsoever. But maybe I'll change next race when we get to Bahrain. Hopefully it'll definitely change when we get to a track like Canada, which is my favorite track in the circuit. And I'm just hoping that it won't be so hard on the tires next time. But if you guys enjoyed watching, please like and subscribe. I have been Jamil for the Honey Badger 88, and thanks for watching.